again, another sunny day on Sovereign Harbour. But look behind me, over my shoulder, you will see another milestone being created for Sovereign Harbour. I know it's been a long, long journey, and some people might have lost a bit of faith in whether or not we're ever going to get the community centre finally finished. Well, I guess this is the next step. We're on our way. Hope you hear me over the front of the old site hut. But another milestone for Sovereign Harbour. Excellent result. Look forward to seeing the finished building.
Well, the demolition has moved in. Everyone's been saying about the community centre that's been promised for years and years. The application for the community centre came in as had been promised on the 30th of March. And this is the next step. Demolition of the old quarter cabins. And once these are cleared out of the way, the council will put up hoarding around the site. Hopefully with some ideas, some pictures of what the community centre will look like in what, 9 months, a year's time. Hopefully, as promised, it will be exactly what people have been looking for.